happy I could plot.
Not on the kitchen table.
You can say goodbye to this furry little punim.
Salem, what's with all the Yiddish? Are you going into show business?
I'm online with a camel in Jerusalem. Used to be an Amway salesman.
Why'd the witch's council turn him into a camel?
He used to be an Amway salesman. Anyway, he was wandering through the desert and found a scroll that says witches like me could be turned back into their former selves if they're kissed by someone who loves them.
Why can't you just play solitaire like regular cats?
One little kiss and I can once again be a man. I'll no longer be a schlemiel.
Salem, don't trust chat rooms.
Besides, you little yutz, who are you gonna get to kiss you?
Pucker up.
If I help turn you into a man, the witch's council will turn me into a cat. What a sad, pathetic existence that would be.
Moving on. I love you, Zelda.
I love you, too. But I'm not in love with you.
Oh, Sabrina.
Not until you find a new way of grooming yourself.
Mean? There must be somebody out there who's not so stingy with kisses.
Oh, Lord. He's got toilet water breath. Oh.